How about a jigsaw puzzle made up of the loose pieces of my memory? Construct a new map using the memories that you find scattered through my mind.